Hello, till we're back with Mindustry. So apparently it didn't make any difference to make a Citadel core. But let's switch over to next mission. Caldera. The resources detached in this sector are scattered across several islands. Research and deploy drone-based transportation. It's still an enemy base, yeah. Okay, they will come. Am I getting new research here now? Large plasma bore. That's quite cool though. Let's see. What do we want to build here? We have sand silicon. We have the basic player. We don't have titanium. Well, we have some tungsten actually. And enough to. Chip fabricator, which we want into it makes flying, so we need just ship fabricators, or we just need ships. And we have an oxidation chamber as well. Kind of want to move this, increase this. Oh, it's also from all of this side. Okay, so you don't have to output it from the middle.
Oh, Maria, far away.
And then we bring up the water. What's gonna be our problem resource here? We can get some extra graphite here. Put hydrogen here as well. That's quite smart that you have the road in front. Hey, I didn't know that you could do that. Our plasma ball recipes needs definitely to change. That's not okay. There we go. Well, this is much better. We're a little bit short on power here, actually. Don't know where. we are on the map. Okay, and let's get some power there, there, and there, there, there. Oh, I forgot to pause. Okay, so here's another island. That we need to take, I guess. Our beryllium. Why do we need drones? Okay, we have some defense, we have some army. How big is this map? So this is where they are. Site. Okay, so this is too far even with the unit repair, dude. Definitely want that. We have some Arcasite. For one reactor, maybe. We need ozone. Thank you. Okay, and then we need a pump. Actually, we have two pumps. For some reason that works. Don't know why. Come on, chase him. So here we go, we have Ozone, and we need Archosite. And suddenly we have a lot more power. And what kind of drones do they want us to? Thorium, okay. Slag heater. Nitrogen from the atmosphere, okay. Slag heater. Booster is nitrogen, okay. Tungsten walls. Just need search alloy. Silicon and slag. We can build that here. Then we can build. Maybe that would be good to build there. You just need heat, 300 powers per second, 180. You can get power over here. Almost like a puzzle. Here I need a beam node then. Or not. Never mind, they tricked me. What should we build then? More ship fabricators? They're not connected anymore. Okay. Works. And then more silicon means 10 out of 20. What do you want us to build? Well, we can check out. Oh, how did he slip through? to... How come? So we have a way into their base here. If we build the second level crawlers here. Need some I still don't understand those drones, what they're talking about. Maybe they just mean mass drivers. That one cannot shoot over there. I can't get power there. But didn't I have a payload mass driver? Large one. Then we need thorium. Very confused. Do we just build a new base here? No, we have to send a dude to check up here. Beryllium. Not easy to get in here then. Maybe we want to block here. I am genuinely confused. I have materials here to create uh, What do they want from me? We could build this one, actually. Should we do that? So we build some surge alloy. We can try that. We can try. We can try. I have an idea. Search. And how do we get heat again? Actually, over here. There we go, right? 554. Can we double this? How expensive is this? 100. Let's build this first. We don't have enough ozone. It's gonna be problematic. Silicon. I don't have a lot of beryllium, that's for sure. So, and we need more here. And we need slag as well, of course. To remake one of these into water. I do power up here. Just build. Glad we got some resource at least. I'd like to get a unit repair tower here, Sven. Wait, maybe we can... doesn't help us. I need ozone. And power. So never mind. And we have ozone here, so... make it easy. There we go. I don't think I need to send any dude at the moment. Hydrogen again. Thank you. power. Oh, it's so close. I really don't understand what they want. What do we have? Breach? They have two breaches, right? So if I put it here, it should be fine. It just needs heat, right? And then we can build electrical heater, right? Or output heat 100 units. We had slag heater as well. Then we need hydrogen. We have 300. So we can build two electric heaters. Okay, let's do that. That's tungsten from a wall. Now we have 503. Great. Could they shoot my... How is he reaching? How is he reaching? Breach. Boost fire rate. Plus 5 tiles range. Okay, we gotta figure out... Okay. Weird that they don't shoot for the beam nodes. So potentially we could like... That was not okay. Even there?
much power does that one use? 36. Can we build it here? That seems better. Okay. So they're fine with that. Okay. Electric heater. Okay, kinda good. Okay, that's all good. We can build it closer now, I think. Oh, they have the repair tower there. But... how do I... no! So bad. No. How do I control it? Command. Diffuse, how long range does the diffuse have? Not long. Can we go with all of them? Cover this area instead. Do we have... no, we don't have... I hear we have beryllium. We could potentially build some defense towers there. Don't go so close. Can drain this dude by just building these walls. There we go. Let's test one first. Oh, he came there. He wanted to kill this. Try to block it, the better. For sure the damage is bad. Maybe they can't even damage titanium. Elude. What's their damage? Elude. 12 damage. Tungsten wall. 720. That's ridiculous. Well, oh yeah, I've damaged this. This is good. Oh, he's still getting material there. Was that my dude? No, it wasn't. It was his dude. So now basically I should just move this setup, right? Should be able to take out this tower as well. Okay. If I build this one here. Oh yeah, he's trying to take out that tower. Perfect. No, that's good. Subliminate. Do we have that? Oh yeah. It's just over there. I think we build it up here now. build another one. This is good. Let's actually dismantle these dudes. I wonder if they can still build units. Oh yeah, maybe. The damage is so bad. What's his damage? 180. Oh yeah. They for sure are building units. Kill my dudes. Oh no. No. They're so weak. Maybe we had all the materials here too. This method is fine as well. Did have kind of big base though. climb. Should not be able to reach there. Billy there. Actually, maybe we can build more now. Because we can use their power here. So maybe that was being a little bit too confident there. Oh. They just shoot so bad. Down here, nothing. Come on, take him out now. Here we have a lot of beryllium. What else? Impact drill there, water. Could have used. Okay. he's still connected there. Continues over here. I did not expect that. How do you get your resources? You should be able to not get it. Because he's titanium. Should have out of ammo soon. Oh, you have storage box there. Okay, let's bring out the last guy, see if we can end this. Oh yeah, I like that spread. How are you getting resources? Ah, through the duct unloader. Well, now you're not getting anything. You'll die anyways here. Maybe they don't have power on this island. He's out of ammo at least. Okay, all of them are out of ammo. Good. do you have power? Some kind of magic. Where is he getting power? Health. Luckily, we have quite a lot of dudes. That's the way we're supposed to take this out. Stronghold. Large enemy encampment in the sector. Signal deposit of thorium. Used to. Okay. Oh, nice. Have we researched everything then? Looks like it. Next step is thorium for sure. It's a stronghold, I guess. We're supposed to build some kind of defense. But if we go to basin. Can't get thorium from here, right? No, it doesn't have it. We can get more surge alloy here, a lot more, if you want to. Give me the better guy. Upgraded to Core Citadel. I want the inside. Inside. Oh. How did I? Never mind. Flip schematic, we also have. Drop cargo. Should I be able to control a unit? Oh, there we go. New content unlocked. Oh my god. Spam everywhere. Okay. Coolish. Way faster. No, not way faster. Slightly faster. Nice. So if I go now then to Fortress. Is that more? Could be more, I'm not sure. Maybe. No, looks nice. What? I only unlocked that dude, I guess. I can't really understand what I unlocked. Research carbide. Land on sector stronghold. Okay, we're gonna get a new tower. Siege. Carbide. Okay, almost everything we have to land on next sector. So now we're gonna see if we're gonna get our new bigger stronghold. Let's launch. The large enemy encampment in this sector guards significant deposits of thorium. Use it to develop higher tier units and turrets. Did I get it? I think I got the Core Citadel, yes, very nice. Okay, amazing. Let's continue next time then. Bye bye.